I turned it around. I pushed it.
I don't know what that means. Smiley face?
My thumb hit something.
Let me see if the tape's going.
Oh, we're out of tape, bud.
No, not out of tape. I don't get it.
No, my thumb hit like this, maybe. What's this? Or something in here. This thing's so delicate.
Weird. Yeah, it's a high tech thing, man. That's why I don't even know how to use it. I just know record.
Wait a minute. I'm probably just.
No fence.
Wait.
Come on. Jump that shit right now. I'm fucking jumping. We're jumping one by one, papa. Ready? Kirk, that better be.
That's not jumping music, I don't think.
Wait, I thought it's gotta be flavor salt.
That's
gotta be like
much
bigger
flavor. Like,
stand back.
No,
American woman.
You're not gonna
flip.
You're not gonna
flip. Did
you get that shit?
I didn't have it on. You gotta do it again.
That's it, I'm talking about, my boy. Break that shit down, my
boy. A thousand years, a thousand more, a thousand times, a million times to eternity.
Look at Richard. Sit the fuck down, huh? Sit down, brothers. Look at Richard, out of control.
That's nasty, dude. That is nasty.
Standing out on Main Street across from Mr. Blues, my faded leather jacket, my weathered broken shoes. A chill north wind was blowing, but the spring was coming on. As I wondered to myself just how long I had been gone. So I strolled across old Main Street, walked down a flight of stairs, stepped into the hall and saw all my friends were there. The neon sign was flashing, welcome, come on in. It feels good, feeling good again.